Did Vladimir Putin and Donald Trump just have their first nuclear standoff? Today, Russia's president vowing more nuclear weapons are needed.
We need to strengthen the military potential of strategic nuclear forces, especially with missile complexes that can reliably penetrate any existing and prospective missile defense systems.
A clear shot at U.S. defense plans in Europe, something Russia believes is a threat. Within hours, President-elect Trump tweeted, quote, "The United States must greatly strengthen and expand its nuclear capability until such time as the world comes to its senses regarding nukes." The two declarations raising the specter of an arms race renewed. Donald Trump, briefed just yesterday by senior Air Force officers on the need to modernize the aging nuclear infrastructure. During the second presidential debate, a hint of his thinking.
Russia is new in terms of nuclear. We are old, we're tired, we're exhausted in terms of nuclear. A very bad thing.
Nuclear weapons are limited by treaty. Today, Russia has 7,300 warheads, the U.S. just over 6,900. The Obama administration gave up on the idea of a U.S. pledge for no first use of nuclear weapons, worried the idea could embolden Russia and China. U.S. dismantling of its own nuclear arsenal has slowed in recent years. Putin's nuclear vow came as he boasted of Russian military superiority after a year which saw successful Russian hacking of the Democratic National Committee by the Russian military, sustained airstrikes in Syria, and continued occupation of Crimea.
Today, we are stronger than any potential aggressor. I repeat, any aggressor.
Making parodies, we're teaching, we're waking people up, man.
Right.
We're bringing you to righteousness.